Makeup on, one step closer to being ready. Gonna pick up the kids. It's like 11:15. They finish at 11:30 and Pat's at like a promo, the first one of the year, so that's the difference between top 14 and Federal One. One of many differences is he's home a lot. This is the only promo he's had to go to, I think. Well, not many anyway, because I can't even remember them. So it's March 21 today. Elodie's birthday was yesterday, but her party's today. She got to take a cake to school yesterday and share it with all her friends at school, so that's cool. She was pretty excited. I'll give you a quick rundown of a couple of things that are coming up. We didn't want to say too much in one vlog or else we'd be talking for ages because it's been so long. So, what is coming up is we're going home. We're going home in May. It's been 3 years since we've gone home to Australia and like 8 since we've been to New Zealand. So yeah, the countdown's on for going home. And the kids are only just kind of, I think, putting it together, like, you know, we live here, where here is, I guess, and then all their families in Australia and New Zealand, especially because we had family visit. We had Pat's parents and my sister come in November, December of last year. 2 years ago in the break we moved from Bordeaux to Brive, and then last year for the break, which is May, June, we moved from Brive to Albi. And now we're in Albi, but we're not moving, so we're going home. And then the second thing that's coming up is we're doing our French nationality, which we've been doing for 3 years. Well, I've been doing it for 3 years, apparently, maybe. Okay, I've just arrived at the school. It's taken me 3 years to gather all the paperwork and all that, but then we've also moved house, which changes the process every time. So we're here for 3 years and yeah, we're getting on top of it, getting it done. I won't even get into the process right now, but we'll do some vlogs on it. Gonna go get the kids now.
Everyone's done, just on the way back to the car. Claire's probably ready to pick up the kids.
Hello. Time to make some lunch and finish our cake.
Yeah.